New allegations in the Pittsburgh police scandal. A city official says former police chief Nate Harper ordered her to divert thousands of dollars into a credit union account. Investigative reporter Paul Van Osdahl is live in the newsroom with this story. Paul.
Well, Sandra Ganser's attorney says then Chief Nate Harper told her to set up the private account and deposit thousands of taxpayer dollars into it. Last month, he says Ganser blew the whistle on her boss, but now she's paying for it. Sandra Ganser's attorney said she did not question why Chief Nate Harper asked her to set up an account in her name at the Pittsburgh Police Credit Union.
At the beginning, did she have any questions or concerns about this account?
You know what? Not really. I mean, she told her to do it. She obviously working for him, under him. She did what she was told.
Even though the account was in her name, attorney Bill Diffenderfer says Ganser did not know exactly how the money was being spent.
She never got the invoices. She never saw the invoice, the monthly billing.
Those went to Harper and another close assistant. Diffenderfer says Ganser did get concerned when she heard the account was used to finance a party at Oliver Twist downtown for Eric Holmes, an ally of Harper's who was promoted to commander.
She inquired as to, please don't tell me this our promotion party was paid out of this account. And she was given less than an honest answer, and that's what really upset her.
On February 9th, a Saturday, she went to Public Safety Director Mike Huss with her concerns. 2 days later, Diffenderfer says FBI agents were knocking at her door. Ganser spent 2 days telling agents her story. But the last straw came Monday, when new Chief Regina McDonald put her on paid administrative leave.
Why is that disturbing to you and to her?
Because she didn't do anything wrong. She wants her quiet life back, and she'd love to go back to work.
Harper's attorney and city public safety director Mike Huss both declined to comment because of the federal investigation. Huss did say city policy is to place employees on paid leave when there is a pending investigation. Live in the newsroom, Paul Van Osdahl, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Paul, thank you.